Hello, I'm Natalia Zubar. This is Kharkiv. This is the place where bomb was thrown from the plane. And now I will show you the results of this bombing. This is an apartment house which was, well, at least a part of it is completely destroyed. It's unrepairable. And the bomb also hit the adjacent, partially destroyed the adjacent building. There are windows and doors broken in this adjacent building, also in this adjacent building. And that is a part, really a residential district, which we call Pavlucha or Pavlovo Pole or the Poles field, because historically it was just some kind of a settlement around the city. There are lots of rubbles, as you see. As a child, I used to visit this area quite a lot because there is a movie theater, this red tinted building, which is called a movie theater named after Dovzhenko, the famous Ukrainian filmmaker. Here you see the address, Kosmonavtiv Street 2, and you see a classical mosaic of a Soviet, Ukrainian Soviet era, which is surprisingly endured this bombing. Maybe I even visited someone in this building when I was a child. This destruction of civilians, of civilian infrastructure, should be stopped as soon as possible. This mosaic is still enduring, but it will break very soon. People are dying. The apartment buildings are being destroyed. We need to stop Russian war crimes. I'm Natalia Zubar, Kharkiv, Ukraine, 14th of March, 2022.